Yeah, just disappointing.
And just like that, the San Jose Sharks are on the score.
I don't know if Meyer ends up getting a piece of this, just a perfect face-off play.
Between those two goals, only a minute 0-2. Back up to the point. Magna over to Karlsson again. He puts it on net, and he scores!
Nice to see the Nico Sturm line get rewarded. They had a really good shift prior to the Ducks.
Barbana being pressured, tries to elude it, loses the handle, hurdles on it, but he's hit by Beaulieu. Barbana to Karlsson. He collects, steps, fires, and he scores!
In the offensive zone, they just stayed in a five-man unit, but this little play here, a fake shot by Karlsson, he reestablishes a lane to the net for his shot as he makes a little move to his right that pulls Henrik to his left, and this is one that goes right through Stolarz, and one that he would like back, especially after that beautiful save against Lawrence, and Shattenkirk is livid here. And there's a hat on the ice now, and the officials just noticing, so they're going to get that removed. And here comes a few more as the crowd recognizes
delayed,
the moment.
A little delayed. Oh. So the hats continue to rain down on the ice here at SAP Center for Erik Karlsson Patrick's performance here tonight.
Erik Karlsson's laughing. He's about, well, this is about 30 seconds later, but I'll take it.
Yeah, why not?